Hey guys, welcome to today's vlog. If you're new here, my name is Xavian, and today we are in Florida. It was only me and my sister that came to Orlando because my parents have a busy work schedule, so they were not able to come. But today we're going to Magic Kingdom, and I'm so excited because it is Christmas time at Disney parks and stuff, because you know it is December during the Christmas time. And it also, it has been 6 years and 6 months since I've been to Disney, so I am super excited. And it's my first time coming during their Christmas event, because obviously I'm not really able to come to Disney a lot, so yeah. And I'm super excited just to see everything and, you know, to see if anything has been added that's like new. And Jaden got me this Mickey Mouse shirt. He got me this for Christmas. So Jaden, if you're watching this, hi, love you a lot. Thank you so much for getting me this. So yeah, can't wait. And also we have a nice view of this fair area. Let me show you. The tree's blocking it, but you can see a little bit. There's that swing ride right there, and there's the Ferris wheel. So you can see a little bit.
Into the group station with another 10 in a row starting right now.
And so we're on the ferry boat. They're gonna take us to Magic Kingdom. Alrighty, so we're here, and we got some Mickey ears, magic bands, and a pin. And we're right in front of the castle, so let me show you. Yo, look at the castle! So beautiful. Alrighty, y'all, first ride of the day, Big Thunder Mountain. One of my favorites.
Woo! 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 Woo!
So now we're in line for Haunted Mansion, and it is super long, as you can see. So we'll be here for like 85 minutes, that's what they said. Ferry boat.
They're like, I don't know if she'd want to do Haunted Mansion right now. It's for little kids though.
Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond.
Y'all, okay, Haunted Mansion was a lot shorter than what I remember. I thought it was longer than that, but it's, I don't know. But yeah, now we're going to go somewhere to eat. So yeah, let's find a good place here. We got people singing over here somewhere. And there's this huge Christmas tree. Okay, guys, so we have not done anything for like 3 hours because we were struggling to find a place to eat. We were going back and forth this whole 3 hours, like, and it was a mess. But now, as you can tell, it's now starting to get dark, so I turned my ears on. Aren't they cute? Yeah. So now we're going to ride the train. The train was closed, and so now we're in line for Little Mermaid. To me, that makes me mad because, you know, trains are one of my favorite things to do, and, like, I don't know why they're closing the train at this time. It's only, like, 6:45, but with Dollywood, it's open the whole time. But Disney's different, so... For Peter Pan, here's Wendy, John, and I think that's Captain Hulk's ship. Yeah, that's Captain Hulk's ship. Ron, it's a small world. Look at these lights and all those things.
Nobody showed up to the party. This is like me waiting for my prom date all over again. I hope you'll see that. Me and my cousin took some great pictures together. That's why right nobody showed up, that giant snake. Can anyone tell me what kind of snake that is? I'll give you a hint. It starts with a P. Plastic. I have a Christmas family ring.
Oh.
Are you serious? Why?
Why is it always so? Okay. Hi guys. So we were not able to do everything today because, you know, my original plan, it was just gonna be a one day vlog. But the chaos that happened earlier, we weren't able to do everything today. So we're gonna do the rest of the rides we didn't do today tomorrow. And I'll show definitely the Christmas decorations tomorrow too, because I didn't really show them today. And here's a nice view of the castle. Look how lit up it is. So yeah, Magic Kingdom is closing in a few minutes, but we will get on the rest of the rides and I'll get the decorations and all that tomorrow. See ya. Alright, hi guys, so it is the next day, day two of Magic Kingdom, and first up, we're hitting up the train. We're on the train!
And Fantasyland. Sit tight and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're currently departing Main Street Station. And if you're missing those friendly faces already, not to worry. On this train, it's never goodbye. It's always see you real soon.
Para su seguridad. Permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
Friends, I'm so delighted you've joined us today. There's nothing I enjoy more than showing folks around this Magic Kingdom, especially because it's certified proof that in these parts, dreams really do come true. See, there was a time not so long ago that I was just a young fella on Main Street with a balloon in my hand and a wish in my heart that someday I'd be the conductor of this train. And wouldn't you know it, with a bit of gumption and a dash of magic, here I am. So believe it when I say that around here, anything is possible. See what I mean? Hope you packed a compass, because that, folks, is the sound of adventure. Adventureland, I should say. Whether navigating wild jungle rivers, swashbuckling with jolly buccaneers, or even just scaling a towering treehouse, there's always plenty to explore here in Adventureland. If you're more the rootin' tootin' type, then partner, saddle up, because this here's Frontierland. Home to cowboys, spitfires, and country bears, this outpost is full of tall tales and even taller mountains. Yonder is Big Thunder Mountain and its runaway mine trains, while just ahead is Splash Mountain, where you'll find Br'er Rabbit in his laughing place. So be sure to say happy. Those critters love when folks drop in. We've reached Frontierland Station, everyone, so sit tight and hold those horses until we come to a complete stop. Keep it this way. These carriage doors are all the way outside. That is how they go where you are. Watch your step now. This is Frontierland Station.
Please remain seated until the train has come to a full and complete stop. Once again, please remain seated until I've given you the all clear. Please.
Alrighty, so we're going on. I don't know if you saw it, but we're going on Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. It's a 2-hour wait, but let's go ahead and get that over with. So, yeah. So we got some jewels over here, nice and shiny, and lighting up. And we got one here too. Hold on. They're not as shiny as these ones over here, but still nice. So you can spin these ones. So these ones you can spin. And then it'll do something on the top of the ceiling. So basically, these are projectors.
Thank you.
There she is! It's Snow White! Hours of waiting for Seven Dwarfs Mine Train was worth it. Now we're in line for Winnie the Pooh. So we were gonna go on Goofy's Barnstormers, but it broke down. So now we're going on Dumbo. Look at all the beautiful lights in the water. It's kind of windy up here. Okay. I think it's gonna go down though. If you just let it go, I don't know. Well, I guess not. Okay, I just saw Goofy's Barnstormer running when we were on the elephants, so my sister went to go get popcorn, so I'm riding it by myself. So, yeah. And the operator said there's a chance it may open back up, so we'll see if everything's good. We're on! I got a nice view of the fireworks. shooting stuff. So those are our scores. Kari beat me. There's our picture. Here we go, some more beautiful Christmas decorations over here. That looks really magical. Alrighty, so now we're getting ready to do Space Mountain. Not gonna film on this one because it's dark and you can't see anything, and I do not have enough cards to film on this one yet, so. Yeah, see you when we get off. Hi guys, so just got off Space Mountain, and they did some changes with it. They've upgraded it a lot. Like, it used to, like last time I rode it, it was dark in there. You could not see anything, but now it kind of flashes in there and with lights and stuff, and you can see what the coaster is. Like, you know how the coaster track is and stuff. So I kind of do like it. It's pretty cool. Here are some Christmas decorations over here. Not much, but it's so pretty though. Oh, that's gorgeous. Look over here. This is beautiful. Here's some Christmas wreaths over here. And there's some trees lighting up. Beautiful. Here are some decorations that are at the castle. Some wreaths and all that stuff. It would have been better if they put lights on them. Oh, there's some right there. And here's the castle itself. 50 for its 50th anniversary. Yep, very beautiful. And these decorations too, very beautiful. So here's the Christmas tree I showed y'all yesterday. This is how it looks at night, very beautiful. We got some nutcrackers and all those things over here. Very nice and beautiful decorated. And the train station has some lights on it as well. And so we are now leaving Magic Kingdom. I enjoyed 2 days being here during my Christmas break. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want to continue to support me, hit the subscribe button. And if you do hit the subscribe button, don't forget to click the notification bell to get notified every time I upload. And also, the reason why this vlog was 2 days long, because like, I didn't get to do everything the first day. This was really only planning to be one day, but that's okay. We got it all done in 2 days, so. Yeah, and I'm going back home tomorrow, unfortunately. I do not want to leave. I love Disney. I seriously don't want to leave, but yeah. Bye.